Hi guys, Vape Mad UK here, and today I'm reviewing Rockstar Vapes Starbursts. It's meant to taste like the sweets you used to get as kids, the little squares, little fruity chews. This is 80-20 mix. They've got 3 for 2 on at the moment on their 120 bottles. $9.99 a bottle for 120 mils. I've liked quite a few of theirs and previous juices in their range. So today we're going to give this one a shot. Let's give it a try. It's on my Minikin V2 at 62 watts with my Aspire Exo tank. Instantly I'm getting a whole mixture of different fruit flavours, just like you would from the sweets. It's very nice juice. It's fully TPD compliant. You get the nicotine shots with it. You just literally just add the nicotine shots and you give it a good shake. I usually leave it for about half hour. And then it's ready to go. Yeah, it's definitely a very nice vape. I'd give it an 8 out of 10. There are so many different flavours there. I think they've done a really good job on that one. And if you want to check them out, it's www.rockstar-vape.co.uk, and they're on Instagram and Twitter as well. As you can see, you get really nice clouds off it, even though I'm vaping at quite a low wattage. So yeah, I highly recommend this juice. Please go and check them out. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed watching my video.